Hello guys, everyone here, welcome back to Pokemon Gaia Nuzlocke. Last episode, we got our badge, and we are told there's a second entrance, which, lo and behold, the second entrance is here. And we got our Pokemon up to level 15, and Nelson to level 16. We have Millie in here just because I need a Cutmon. But Baneary is also level 15, so we're going to cut. Hopefully this is... okay. He's like, as the level 4, go get Timmy. I don't want to go get Timmy. I don't know if this is a new encounter. I never found this before. That's a Tangrowth. Looks like the one in Argentown. These clips are based on these are familiar. I'm not old friend of mine used to study this language. His name was Herschel. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. Oh, wait, we're going where? Arrow City. Where is that? Hopefully he's in the museum. Okay, where's the museum? Oh, I gotta go down here now. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, because that lady blocked it off and now she's gone. Cool. Hello, I want to talk to her and that happened. Also, our Flaffy, Isaac, evolved into... wow, we have a Flaffy now instead of a Marie. So yeah, there's that too. Super Repel. I should have bought Repels instead of potions. I only have 3 potions right now, so... I mean, we're level 15, so I think we should be good. We're leaving a Snuggle just because of Intimidate. Snuggle evolves to level 23. Baneary evolves through Friendship. I should have boxed Millie so I can get Baneary in the squad. I forgot Baneary's name. Level 15. I'm only keeping Charm because Charm's a really good early move. That's a really good move in general. I should leave with Nelson, but I'm not going to. Dang, 2 crits. Surskit, staying good. Attack. Fight. Oh my gosh. You need to chill. It's just bug types, bro. Just bug, they didn't do nothing to you. It's not a new area. Fight both the battle and the other battle, but just want to see what's up here. Don't have poisons there. Still have poisons there. Okay, cool. My god. it's because of Intimidate, that's why. Well, and he's using Bite. On a fairy type. Why did it make Snubbull a fairy type? Why did it make Snubbull and Granbull a fairy type? That's what I wanna know. Like, what about them screens fairy type? Snuggle level 20. And then, afterwards I'll train the... Oh, this is rock climb. Yellow Chartier must be a hiker or some weirdo. Why else would he rock climb his way from home? Art Master Vincent and his apprentices. Interesting theory. Alright, let's go. The best move in VGC. In a VGC battle. One of the only VGC battles you'll ever see on the channel, bro. And we got Drizzle Wingle. Let's go. A mod that should never be in a VGC Little Cup, and one of the better mods in VGC Little Cup. Even if I know that's not a thing. I thought this one was hit both of them. Oh my god. Sorry for the boss. I don't know why boss. That was good. The picnicker? Who's the ranger? Camper. Whatever. When are we gonna get... What's the first physical fairy type? Is there a physical fairy type move other than Play Rough? Okay! I'm too lazy to go back, so we are going to switch mods. How about we put Isaac in the front? We're gonna put Isaac in the front. That's a X attack. I can't say I'm never gonna use that. You never know if I'm gonna use it or not. Is this like a, oh, I thought this was gonna be like where Snorlax was, cause it looked like the bridge for Snorlax, but it's not. Chat taught. Die. Oh. LTM. Taunt. Are they single use in this game? I think they're gonna be single use. That could be useful later. Alright. We're here. Every single day I wake up at the Art Club Cafe. What is this? I'm not going to that yet. You hear the rumors about Telemark City? Apparently a gang has taken it over. Okay, that's the evil team's base. That's the SSN. Or the port. It really is just the SSN. I can see Sublo. Sublo. I can't pronounce anything for my life. Okay, that's the museum. I can't go over there yet. Can't go into that house. What is this? I think it says, oh, so this is like Vincent's art club thing. In the back. Please join the queue if you want to be first to see art. Check out our upstairs cafe. Wait, what did she say? She's too concentrated on eating? She is hungry, hungry. This food is spicy, it gives me the urge to fight. We can run these hands. I shouldn't have done that. These people are about to get level 20. Okay, never mind. They're not ridiculously leveled. Okay. If you can have all three, then I'm pretty sure Isaac can run through all three. As long as PNC doesn't have a move stronger than Flame Burst. Charge. We don't need charge. We don't need charge. Big. That did 2 damage. And he got paralyzed for it. I feel kind of bad now. No, I don't. Die. There you go. Follow me. Pam 4. One shot. Am I fast? I am fast. That's kind of sad. So I don't have the actual stats for crafting. It's so bitter I lost. I can challenge him. Turns out this isn't the edible type of. Did you just? Okay. So that we don't catch coronavirus. That's why. I'm not great at dating, but I love that I get all the free food. Can't get out on a date. Don't ruin this for me. Man. Where's the center? Let me talk to him. It was placed out of bounds. You really are talking like a sailor. Except with the swearing. Is it really a sailor then? Or is it just a normal person? I don't think any normal person has a small fry. In my opinion. From what I've heard from people, I don't think people say small fry. I wish they will have a reading on the message. I'm trading with my friend. Raider Capital City. The name Raider? Oh yeah, let me go pick up Paneri since the name Raider. Okay, cool. I'm gonna pick up Paneri. Actually, I won't pick her up because, or yeah, him, I don't know. Whoa. I still I'm not done exploring. Get the bike shack here? Okay. Found one Pokeball. This is the bike shop, right? You didn't know upstairs? Yes, I knew that it was upstairs. You're crazy if you're gonna sell a bike for $1 million in any currency. You're crazy. I can't see everything from up here. Pokemon's lying to me. He wants C mail? Okay. When I found it a server, I thought it'd be perfect for my student. Turns out it's a bit of a knife. Can take Rival Herb? I mean, I can't use it, but I'll definitely sell it. I'm selling a herb to the Poke Shop. That's not in the slightest bit out of place. Oh, I can sell this nugget too. Hey, no. Sell the rivalry. Good money. Some pretty good money. For this, we're going to buy more potions. We're going to buy 12 more. Pokeballs. And we're going to buy repels. 3 repels to be more than enough. Down there, so all we can do is go up, I believe. Yeah, let's just go up. Inhales. Oops. My name is Oops. It's supposed to be an inverse type battle. Okay. Oh no, this is not gonna be good. Oh, my heal. Oh, this is perfect! This is perfect. Right? Let's go! It was a crit. Let's go! Isaac's level 17. Lombre. Oh god. Oh, that's not. Paralysis. Dang it. Oh boy. Alright, tackle. Take easy clap. Bitch! She's a battler. Harper Mail. I can give this to this guy, right? I'll fight her. And I'll give the Harper Mail to the guy. Say, there's no reason for it not to be. That's fine. We're 4 levels above. That I'm back, I have to sneeze and blow my nose and then wash my hands. You gotta stay clean here, folks. Isaac leading the pack. Alright, what? Oh, wait, is this the new area? Check to see this new area. Oh, it's a mod. I haven't caught a mod here. Cyril's Path, Arcan Tunnel, Wish Forest, Heroes Road. I don't think I caught a mod here. Alright, we're just gonna get an encounter. Go down. I can't use that, but I can sell that. Come on, come on. Alright, here we go. Be good, be good. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I don't wanna kill it. Go on a Premier Ball. I would appreciate it. Gosh darn it. Actually, I don't think any of my mods can touch this thing. Well, no. Millie can. Dude, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Come on, just get in the ball. Come on, bro. This is by far the stupidest thing of a Pokemon. Dude! Paralyzed, thank you. Stay in the ball. Bro, this is unbelievably annoying. Please. Bro. Oh my god. Thank you. stay in the ball. Stay in the ball, dude. Please. Why? Wait, why? It's a level 3 Pokemon. It shouldn't be this hard to catch. The first name that came to mind. Okay. So we can't go here. Oh, we didn't go to the museum. Okay. So in the next episode, we will go to the museum. That's gonna be it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching all the way through. Thank you guys for. Please leave a like and subscribe for more content. Next episode, we're going to go to the museum and we're going to see what's happening. As I'm pretty sure there's a police guard up here. I think. No, it's somewhere else. Either way, there's a police guard up. We might get the bike next episode too. I'm not too sure though. That's going to be it. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode of this Nuzlocke. See ya.